My name is Dick Weekly. 16 years ago, Texas had the reputation as the lawsuit capital of the country. The situation was horrible. Doctors were leaving the state, businesses were not expanding, and a number of my friends and I got together, entrepreneurs, business people, and decided to do something about it and created Texans for Lawsuit Reform. So we embarked on this journey with our allies to reform Texas civil justice system. And literally, we were able to take Texas from the worst state in the union to, if not the best, one of the very best. The impact of our reforms in Texas has been simply staggering. Doctors are flooding to Texas, businesses are expanding. Businessmen and women now have much more confidence in the courts that they'll get a fair trial. Some of the reforms that we have been able to enact with our legislative allies include reform of punitive damages. We now have proportionate liability in Texas versus joint and several liability. No longer do we have venue shopping where some plaintiff lawyer can go and shop in any 254 Texas counties for the courtroom or the jury of their choice. We've reined in the abusive asbestos and silica lawsuits where literally thousands of people, tens of thousands, were lined up that had no sickness whatsoever, and we put those who really are sick at the front of the line. I think that's one of the most effective reforms that Texas has had. Texas now has created more jobs in the last 12 months than all 49 states put together. There's nothing like a little organization, perseverance, and of course some luck to prove the skeptics wrong.